It's day four. We're in the park, we're in the Princess Pavilion to see who it is. Because so we worked out we just need Cinderella. Had a nice breakfast. The dog got ready. We're in. And it's International Women's Day today. So we're going to see, hopefully. They've got, I think there's rumours that they've got extra things on. So we have to wait and see what happens with that. But yeah, the weather's not too bad. It's been raining, but it's not chilly, which is nice. Vlogging, haven't we?
Yeah.
That little monkey over there.
Yeah.
She's playing Magic Kingdoms because they've updated and they've got Winnie the Pooh. So I'm just about to play it as well to find out. We didn't do too much today, but what did we have for lunch? We went to Hakuna Matata because that was actually open.
Tuppence the bag was worth the money.
No? Oh, I thought mine was worth the money. I had chicken strips with Hakuna fries. You had the same, didn't you? With yogurt.
Biscuits.
Which is really nice. They didn't give me a spoon.
Because I hate you.
Did you eat your yogurt?
No.
Why?
Because it was shit.
Why was it?
Because it tasted like poo. And it had bits in it.
So then we came back because it was... Oh, we went to watch a Star Wars show. We're like, hey, it's raining, so it's not going to be busy. Well, it was raining so hard, the performers didn't come out. So they were, like, projecting them on the screen. So we stood there for about 5 minutes and someone's like, no, they're not coming out. So we've come back to the hotel, like dumped our bags and hung our coats and stuff and went down for snacks. And we've literally just come back and we're just going to relax because we're going to get McDonald's a bit later. I think, are the crumbles coming for McDonald's?
No idea.
No idea, but they asked me when McDonald's was and they said they might have to join us in our room for McDonald's. So they could be coming, they could not be, I don't know. And then tomorrow is our last day. It's kind of a full day. We've got to leave about 5-ish, haven't we? Mm-hmm. For the airport. But yeah.